This crisis in attention is really harming our own individual ability to focus and pay attention. We can see that it's harming our children. It's also really important to understand that it's harming our democracies, right? It's not a coincidence that all over the world we're having the biggest crisis of democracy since the 1930s at the same time as this crisis in attention. Democracy requires us to be able to think deeply, to be able to distinguish truth from lies.